It's vloggery day in April number 28, and I have a raging headache, so I'm just going to leave you with a joke out of Fight Club, the book. If Marilyn Monroe were alive today, what do you think she'd be doing? Probably clawing at the lid of her coffin. And with that, I bid you good night. I'll see you tomorrow for vlog every day in April number 29.